friends, it is me, HLModTech, and I am here with a fast fix. A user, Brian, reached out and said, hey, how do we align these really easily? I've got a technique, so let's get cracking. So friends, I'm gonna do Control D to duplicate, Shift Nudge to move it out here, and I'm going to ungroup it. The first thing I'm gonna do, just so it makes it look a little cleaner, I'm gonna shut off the radius for a minute. That way they match. Now I'm gonna zoom in, and I'm gonna drag the rectangle shape right to the edge of the grid. Notice it snaps. Notice if you zoom in, you can snap it right to those corners. At this point, I'm gonna bring out the ruler. I'm gonna put it right on that corner. If we click the shape, you can see it is 50 by 50. If we click on the circle, it is 50 by 50. So great choices so far. So now if I bring the circle over to the edge, we've got this distance set as 0. We've got this distance set as 50. And see how this is negative 74? Half of 50 is 25, so that should just be negative 75. When you press enter, boom, you have got a completely aligned shape. I do want to double check these measurements. See how this is 9.9? I'm going to change it to 10. And then I'm going to double check this and make sure it is 10. They both are, so now when you group them, bingo, they are lined up exactly the way the user wanted. How slick is that? Now, if you want to try those bevels, double click to edit. Let's go back here and set this to 2. And then we need to go to this shape, and we need to set it to 2 as well, and set this to 10, and then see if you like the resulting combination. It is a little bit better. You can see that it matches up pretty decent, but it is not quite perfect just because those two things don't work exactly the same. When you're done, friends, you can simply hit close to get rid of the ruler. Once again, Brian, thank you so much for the question. Totally cool how you use the share link, Shop Me Your Project, so I could actually check it out from the inside. Friends, of course, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, you totally make my day if you leave a comment or a question, and if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button, and last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.